The only thing this dog's attacked is a biscuit, okay, to the other night.
A family dog is seized by animal control and quarantined after biting its owner.
It's like a family member, and here they are coming to confiscate it.
Devin Patton goes in depth Friday at 10.